Okay, hello cloud gurus. How y'all doing this week? S3 gets a new sentinel. Kinesis data Firehose earns some new delivery targets. Amplify just keeps getting ampier. And we reveal the guru of the week right here on AWS This Week with me, Scott Pletcher. A few people like to throw shade at S3 for being insecure, but as the old adage goes, what's the best way to secure your new S3 bucket? Just walk away, don't touch them. The default security on an S3 bucket is pretty good. Only when humans get involved do things become, well, complicated. Fortunately, we have a new tool to help watch our back. GuardDuty can now help sniff out unusual activity on S3, as it now supports various S3 events at the data plane and control plane level. If, for example, GuardDuty notices unusual geolocated activity for your S3 buckets, or if some private objects are now suddenly public, it can sound the alarm. Recently, AWS announced some new destinations for Kinesis Data Firehose. Kinesis Firehose is a service that lets you take in data and stream that data back out at a massive scale. You can stream that data directly into S3, Redshift, or Elasticsearch. Since many people use Firehose as a collection point for telemetry, streaming data collection, and event logging, it's good news indeed that Firehose now supports streaming to Datadog, New Relic, and Splunk, as well as MongoDB Cloud. If none of those options work for you, you can now stream to a generic HTTP endpoint of your choosing. Pretty cool. Speaking of cool, we think AWS Amplify is just about the niftiest thing since the Palm Pilot. Builders have been using Amplify to do everything from sell insurance to tell dad jokes, and they're able to do those things with an astonishingly fast turnaround. AWS introduced a video on demand resource type for Amplify that lets you stand up your very own global on demand streaming media service in minutes, all from the comfort of your command line. That is pretty nifty indeed. And now it is that time that I know that everybody has been eagerly awaiting. It is the guru of the week. This week's winner is Guillermo Velderain, a computer systems analyst with Tata Consulting in Washington, D.C. A fabulous swag pack is on its way to you right now. And you have also been entered into a draw to win an even more fabulous grand prize to be announced in a future episode. That, my friends, is all the AWS news that's fit to print this week. Stay safe, take care of one another, and keep being awesome, cloud gurus.